This is what we've got. Replaced, basically taken a longmill, all the parts from the longmill. Those are these pieces here, and the other feet, aluminium, and combined it with my fat pot that I'm using. Fairly sturdy CNC. I'm going to do a test run now. Yes, I think this conversion to a half long mill, because I can't afford a full half long mill, is not bad. But here's on my machine. It's got lead screws there, and that was the old fat bob system. And lead screws on that side. So yeah, I think it's an awesome little machine.
This is what the sign came out like with a coat of color before sanding it.